this time here. On the door. Well, style there from Sean over the step up, but then just gets piled into you like
Jeremy.
Well, there it is.
Like the prawn hut. Cross your step up.
One.
There.
Two.
Cross your line, cross the line. There. So, running order it is Jeremy, Evan, Kevin, Sean, first lap. Jeremy still leading us around, being chased by Evan, followed by Kevin, with Sean hot on his tail. Everybody now, except for Sean, taking the easy over the tabletop. Kevin with the fast lap that last time around, 21.07, his personal best. Jeremy fast lap the race, first time of the first lap of 18.89. Ooh, getting old. Looks like Kevin landed on Evan. A little pile up there. The running order is still unchanged. Jeremy able to get over the lead. Ooh, Evan catches the fight.
That could have been a little more ahead of the town.
Well, Jeremy just keeps him steady between the fight. Although Kevin looks like he's tracking him down now. Going down to 18:42. Crossing the line, crossing the line. There, Sean getting back. Oh, temporarily past Evan. Evan pulled the trigger. They're piled up at the far end. Sean getting fouled. Oh, but hangs up on the back and forth down through the rhythm section. Kevin doing donuts. And Jeremy just kind of keeps him around. Cross the line, cross the line. Cross the tail up, cross the tail up. Ooh, that's going to allow Kevin to close up on Jeremy's little bobble. Cross the double clear. Crossing the infield, it goes clear. Oh, and Kevin has gotten past. Oh, but now he gets hung up. Comes to the infield. Jeremy sneaks past by, but Jeremy gets hung up now. Still tight. They're about 5 car lengths apart. Oh, Jeremy spins out the far end, getting the lead back to Kevin. Kevin chases out over the triple, but still manages to keep his momentum. Jeremy has not had as much better luck. Crossing the line, crossing the line.
One.
Can they not assault the computers? It's not a hard enough one.
Four minutes to go.
Almost to the halfway point. Double clear. So running over there, Kevin, Jeremy, Evan, Sean.
One. Two.
So, Kevin and Jeremy both on a 20, Evan on a 19, and Sean on an 18. Right now, Jeremy is 5 seconds back from our leader. Looking like more than that now, though. Caution at the line, caution line. Caution the line, caution the line. Caution the line. Oh, he got one through. Kevin was an 18.29 that last time around, actually. Fast lap of the race. Jeremy's starting a little loose now, hanging in the race. Talk to you, Phil. Talk to you, Phil. Feels like six. 2:50 left. 2 minutes, 50 seconds left. So now Kevin's on a 21, Jeremy on a 19, Evan on a 19, and John on a 18.
Nice! That was good!
So Jeremy, 14 seconds back from our leader.
Caution the
rhythm section, caution the rhythm. Rhythm of the dancer, here's the solo romancer. Nice. Now Dad's going to explain to your mom while you're all filthy. Blame it on him. caution line. Clear.
One.
So the race right now is between Jeremy and Evan. Well, Jeremy is getting back that lap on his pacer and second is lost the lap. So they're both on a 20, but they are gapped by, well, it says like only 4 seconds. So Archie, while I wasn't looking, Kevin must have had a rough lap. Because they are now almost within eyesight of one another. That's your second place behind you, Josh. Talking to the third, third clip, talking to the line. Here it is. What was that? Just parked it. I guess that's one way to make it on the track. Caution the circle, caution the circle, caution the circle. And we're clear. Caution. And we're clear. Caution the line. Good. Go right on here. Kevin, Jeremy, Evan, Sean. And Kevin goes on an 18.8, passing the half time by 1/100 of a second. Caution to end of the straight, caution to end of the straight. Clear. Oh, and here, Sean is running with the adage, if you can't be fast, you'll be spectacular.
Hell yeah.
1, 2.
His sponsors aren't too happy, but man, is your crowd pleaser. Remember how you lost his sponsorship at the line? Remember how you lost his sponsorship last year?
Yeah. I still have to
stay over, man. Stay over.
Don't keep going until I call your name. Hicks, you are done. Thank the Lord.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, well, like your car literally is like, please put me away. Evan, you're done. Jeremy, you're done. Kevin, you are done.